Hello everyone, this is Igor Flor with another video for the official website of the International Bionomics Institute. In this video I'm gonna tell you why I call bionomics a dual core science. In fact, bionomics is the knowledge we obtain as a result of comparative bioeconomic analysis. And that's why the body of bionomics is formed by two different disciplines, biology and economics. But that's not a simple addition or combination. This is a deep integration, because the component subjects are in the relation of mutual comparison that penetrates as deep as possible. Since biology is a natural science, and economics is a social one, then bionomics is a synthesis of different structural levels of the living matter's organization. And thanks to this, we can study economics in terms of biology on the one hand, and biology in terms of economics on the other. This is why we can speak about a dual core structure of bionomics. Thank you very much for your time. Follow me and study bionomics to understand the real design of the human society's organism. This is very important, especially if you want to heal the society, if you want to make it healthier, more sustainable, more comfortable place for people to live in, then you must be kind of a social engineer or a social physician. And I wish you the best of luck on this way.